song I wrote. You might want to sing it note for note. Don't worry, be happy.
You actually showed up. Ever shot a bone arrow before?
Only on live targets.
Okay. Square stance. Load the arrow like this. Yellow side out. Three fingers. Pull back and let it fly. Any questions?
When's the last time you saw your roommate, Rowan?
Oh, you mean the one that was killed by a monster? The Harvest Festival. I haven't talked to him since. His side of the room was all packed up this morning. Rowan's always been a little off, but the last couple weeks he's been more erratic. You know, telekinesis can mess with your head, you know? He's started to freak me out. So what's the deal with you and Tyler? Oh, I'm sorry, were you the only one who got to ask non-archery questions here?
There is no deal. He was doing me a favor, driving me out of town.
Yeah, word of advice, steer clear.
Why, because he's a normie?
Because Tyler and his friends are a bunch of jerks. They can't stand the fact that this school is the only thing propping up their podunk town.
Says the boy whose life was served to him on a silver platter.
Hey, you know, girls in glass houses
should throw bigger stones. At least I'm not an elitist snob.
Ouch.